Written by James Morgan, owned by James Morgan. On deck, draw negative one, West Coast Vaquero and Kimberly Crupper. And in the hole, draw one, Chrominator and Steve Braun.
Thinking about her pretty face, kicking myself for not catching her name. I threw my hat and thought you both could have been love. I knew my old four couldn't run her down. She probably didn't like me anyhow. So I watched her disappear into a cloud of dust. I told her way up yonder past the caution light, there's a little country store with an old coat sign. You gotta stop and ask Miss Bell for some of her sweet tea. Right back here to me. This is Georgia heat playing tricks on me, or am I really seeing what I think I see? The woman of my dreams coming back to me.
Thank you, James. Score on that ride, 209.5. Next work, draw negative one. Entry 232, West Coast Vaquero. Quarter Horse Stallion, sired by West Coast Wiz, out of the dam, GV